Hi, my coach Kumo here with another fitness video. On today's video, I'm gonna show you how to get abs at home, like how to get six packs at home. You know, you can do it in your living room, you can do it in your garage, you can do it outside, you can do it at any free space as long as you are home. You have to stay home. Protein gyms are not open. It's not a good thing, but in this case, it's a protein gym also. You have to improvise. You have to start working out at home, okay? So, I'm gonna need you to do each exercise 40 seconds, okay? And you have to do it properly. You have to make sure to maintain a proper formation, you know? You have to maintain a proper formation if you want to see the results, okay? So, let's get started, okay? Who's ready for the challenge? It's a 5-day workout challenge from Tuesday to Saturday. Since I'm dropping this video today, Monday at night, then you have to start tomorrow, Tuesday till Saturday. Then Monday, I'm gonna come up with another video, then you start again Tuesday. So it's gonna be like that, okay? Thank you. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share, especially now. A lot of people need this type of videos to distract themselves. Keep themselves away from, you know, bad things, depression and other things, okay? You have to share with your friends, like, and don't forget to subscribe, okay? Thank you. If you do it this, if you do it just because you need to do it, or just because you want to take part of in the challenge, and then you are not considering your formation other thing, then forget it. You're not gonna see anything. You're not gonna see increase. That's my guy. You work out for years, or you work out for months, and then you will think there's a problem. But the problem is with you. You have to do the exercises proper, with the proper formation. Okay, you have to engage your muscles. If you are doing working out on core, you have to make sure that your core is tight whenever you're working on core. You should be tight. Okay, if you are, you know, with, you know, you have to engage